+3 over his last two games. And now it's going to be Johnson and Ott, and Ott's going to get some retribution, and he is beating it. The West Texas Pumpkin. Oh, he's just beating him.
That's two games in a row that Steve Ott has done this for a teammate. Four nights ago, it was Weidman was a relatively clean hit on Jerry Letton in open ice. He filled him in good. But on a later shift, out came Steve Ott. Away he went with Weidman in that one. Sticking up for a teammate. And then here tonight, earlier, it was Mike Modano coming out of his own zone. Overcame Johnson to try to staple him to the boards. And as soon as Ott got on the ice with Johnson, he got the right going repeatedly and made him pay a penance for taking a run at the Stars' best player. That's old-time hockey.
It is. I always like that. I like when they say, you know, clean hit, not clean hit. Don't go after those guys.
There should always be repercussions in our game,
yeah.
I think. It's gone out of our game a little bit.